Well, this is Heather from Pixel Gamer Girls. There's nothing like some heavy breathing to start part 3 of Oathbreaker, so... yeah. Whoa. What is that? What the hell was that? When the fuck was that? No, it's a buzzy dwarf. No, that's not better. I wish I did. go. I don't want to know what that is. Ugh! What are you? Yeah. I agree. I have friends. Oh, look at you guys. You're like Charlie's Angels or something. I like him. He's fun. Wasn't good. Okay. Oh God, who are we going to talk to? Okay. That's interesting. Man, these cat people are weird. If only they could work together. Won't happen, probably. Great. That is true. I'm torn between her liking this guy and the super, super white looking dude.
Thank you.
Because you volunteer for it, duh. Really, dude? No, I like them, why not? Thank you. Oh boy, we're gonna kiss and stuff. I knew it! Lots of kissing. Definitely took them off. Yeah, that's the understatement. Peachy. Alright, well, that's where I'm gonna end it for tonight. At the beginning of Chapter 3. So have a good one. We'll see what horrible things happen next time.